Clark County court officials are putting the heat on two men wanted for a violent assault of a police officer.
There are warrants out for their arrests, and police want them in custody, but so far, they're still at large. WLKY's Ann Bowden has more.
I'm here outside the Heritage Creek Police Department, where Officer Keith Hillman works. He was on his way to get some food at a local restaurant when he told prosecutors before he could get in, he was assaulted.
Well, he's anxious to get back to work, too. He can't do anything right now with his foot in a cast because he broke his ankle.
Chief Almond Perry is talking about his officer, Keith Hillman. Hillman has been on the Heritage Creek Police Department for about a year. He was involved in an altercation on March 30th at the Buckheads in Jeffersonville when he was off duty and going to pick up food.
As he sat there, a 1970 Chevy Impala convertible pulled up, occupied by the defendant, Mr. Racine and Mr. Hubry.
Witnesses say James Hubry and Sebastian Racine attacked Hillman in the parking lot.
They hit his truck with the door of the car. He got out and approached him regarding that. One of the individuals attacked him and then the other one.
Witness statements say the two men knocked Hillman to the ground, punched, kicked, and stomped him, even after Hillman identified himself as a police officer.
At least one broken bone in his face and a broken leg in addition to that.
And multiple stitches, according to his chief. Reports also say Racine took Hillman's cell phone, crushing it on the ground with his feet. Hillman had to be hospitalized. While prosecutors say there are some questions as to who threw the first punch.
What seems clear is that after this altercation began, he ended up on the ground, and at that point he was kicked and punched and even stomped as he lay on the ground.
Jeremy Mull says Officer Hillman did have to miss some training exercises associated with work because of his injuries, but Hillman is expected to make a full recovery. Here outside of the Heritage Creek Police Department, Ann Bowden, WLKY News.
Mull says Sebastian Racine did call police after leaving the scene to tell his version of the story, but did not turn himself in. The men face battery and criminal mischief charges. If you have any information regarding the whereabouts of Racine or James Hubry, you're asked to call Jeffersonville Police. The phone number is on your screen, 812-283-6633.